Arcane Vale. This game bills itself as an action-packed open-world RPG. And sure enough, there are some open-world elements. For example, my son was watching me play when he asked me why I didn't just take an axe to the old man. I told him the old man in the game was my video game father. I then asked him if he would axe me, just for the heck of it. He let out a sadistic laugh that answered that question for me. Arcane Vale lets you punch your mom. It also teaches you to leave spiders in your basement alone unless you want your adventure to end early. It also involves doing a lot of chores for your parents. It's kind of fun. Kind of not. The combat is where this game hurts itself. It seems like your attack box falls within a two-dimensional plane. You have to line your enemies up perfectly to land a hit. But of course they are coming at you from a different two-dimensional plane. And when you attack, your character stops moving. So you're gonna end up missing a whole lot of strikes. Overall though, if you're like my son and you just want to play a game where you can abuse your parents, this is it. It gets a 6 out of 10.